because of the way the Compass gathers imaging data and visual field data, my staff does obviously run the device. But because of the way it monitors fixation, my staff is really not concerned with is the patient fixating or not. They're not responsible for following that. The device really takes that workflow off my staff. So once the patient's aligned and is fixating appropriately on the target we want them looking at and understands what's expected of them, it's very easy for my staff.